Land Rover sold to the public. And you've been forgiven to ask for asking, what's a scruffy old Land Rover doing in a Concours of Elegance? Well, of course, it's not any Land Rover. This is the very first one built, inspired by the Willys Overland post-war Jeep and christened Land Rover to rove the land. Launched in Amsterdam at the motor show in 1948, and within a year they had sold an incredible 8,000 examples. The original Land Rover, in fact, Richard, had a central driving position, so clearly inspired the McLaren F1. A very, very special car. But it's the backstory with this car. This car was lost for many years. It was in a field on a farm and discovered some many years later, and it was restored to this condition. They did their very best to maintain as much patina and originality as possible just to demonstrate how well this car has survived.
And as you say, if it was restored to this condition, it must have been in a pretty poor condition before it.
I would have thought so, yes.
But the registration number, as you can see, is JUE477. So it's known as Dewey. And it was originally intended for King George VI. But it remained with the Land Rover company, and as you say, it somehow found its way to a farm in Northumberland where it was found, and now owned by Ineos Automotive. It's one of the inspirations for the new Grenadier, so delighted to see it. Thank you very much for bringing it, the winner of the 1940s Decade Award. Peter.